Veronica Estanio, also known as Eluta of Orléans Denry, passed away at her cousin's residence at Orléans on Tuesday, January 11, 2022, at about 11:45 a.m. She was 75 years old. She was predeceased by her husband, Gilbert Estanio of Orléans. The funeral arrangements for the late Veronica Estanio, also known as Eluta, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. Her body now lies at Rambaddy Funeral Parlor, Calvary Road, Castries.